set up, the frame, the skirt, the blower door installed, the crossbar hooked to the blower door, the manometer set up as far as hooked up to our machine here, and our reference hose, again, goes to the outside, green for grass, which is easy to remember, that's your reference point, and your input is going to be going to your blower door, okay? So now, what we're going to do, now it's extremely important that we do this. What we're going to do is get a baseline, a pressure difference from outdoors on our green hose to the inside, okay? Because our REF point, our reference point is outside. So what we're going to do now is we're going to be sure this is on. So the blower door can't get air from the outside. They can't interchange with each other. So we got 5 button pushes once we get our manometer turned on. So on is the first button push. Then we're going to push mode, then mode again, then baseline, okay? Then we're going to push start. What that's going to do is that's going to start our process to gathering our information to determine our baseline, the difference from outside to inside, okay? You'll see the countdown start here. Once it hits 10 seconds, it'll click. That alerts you to push enter and store the information into the EG700 manometer, okay?